Bakayoko. Beautiful turn. Surely inside of the post. Making it 2-all. Kalmate, kalmate. You are on fire, Carrasco. What up and welcome to a review of Carrasco. He's on fire like eating Tabasco. So he's leaving burn marks all over the pitch. I swear this guy is so OP. He's just like a glitch in the matrix. What's up everybody, welcome back to another FIFA 20 player review. Today we will feature storyline Yannick Carrasco. He was about 100,000 experience points to play for, so is he really worth that grind? I see a lot of other players play with storyline Fred, Belotti I haven't seen so much, so maybe you guys think it's interesting to see how Carrasco plays. Whether you've picked your player already or not, hopefully this is helpful. For me, Carrasco is like one of those OP players in FIFA, like Alessandrini was in FIFA 18. I have had Carrasco in my starter team since the beginning of this game. I was still rocking the Chinese League team with Bakambu up top. I got Anderson Talisca, I got Hulk. So when I saw this storyline Carrasco, I got really excited because I know how good this player really is. Obviously it's a grind, but hey, here we are, ready to dive in. So, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. We're almost at 250 subs. Let's do this. Alright guys, so when we look at his stats, we see 5'11", not the tallest player. High medium work rate, which is average, but 4-star, 4-star, I absolutely love. The only thing better than 4-star, 4-star is 5-star, 5-star. His pace is exceptional, 95 acceleration, 94 sprint speed, you gotta love it. In combination with 97 agility, 94 ball control, 95 dribbling, this guy is an absolute monster. Super fast, really great at balance, 76 is a little bit low, 81 composure as well, but I know from his gold card that you don't feel that in game. Reactions 88 is good. So in game, this guy feels super rapid, at least his gold card did, so I'm curious to find out if this card is even better. Taking a look at his shooting, we see 88 attacking positioning, 88 finishing, 93 shot power and 85 long shots. So with the gold card, I hit a lot of the times I hit the post and the bar, so I hope that his finishing has enough of a boost that he will be a stone cold killer. Passing is acceptable, short pass 86, long pass 81, vision 81 and curve 92, so we will try some finesse shots with this card. His physical is, well, not the best. I mean, stamina is 85, so that is great. Jumping 80, strength 68 and aggression 70. Defending is not that great either. So I think for this card, the best chem style will be the Deadeye. You can maybe do a sniper on him and get that reactions and balance a little bit up. But if you put a Deadeye chem style on this card, you will get 99 attacking positioning, 99 finishing, 99 shot power and 90 long shots. So that is absolutely ridiculous. Also his short passing will be boosted to 96. So which cards did you choose for your storyline picks? Did you use the Fred card or the Belotti card? Let me know in the comments. I'm curious to see how many players picked the Carrasco card actually. Crosby with the interception. On to George Best with the pass to Iglesias. Not Gabriel Iglesias, also not Enrique. Iniesta, Carrasco. Carrasco heel to heel. He's around the player. Sweaty? Ooh, that's not the direction that I pressed passing. Manolas with the interception. Iniesta onto Iglesias. Carrasco. With the moves. And the shot. Near post. Beautiful. What a finish with that right foot. Nicely done. He probably thought I was going sweaty again, but that finish was crazy. Shot power. Holy moly. Iniesta with the interception. On to Carrasco with the space. And the turn, nice. And the left foot finish this time. Nicely done, second of the day. This is too easy. Carrasco, what a guy. I love how agile this guy feels. He just feels ridiculously smooth. Miranda, onto Lodi with the pass to Thorsby. Carrasco's making the run, gets the ball. Nice heel, Iniesta back to Carrasco. He's through with some space. Ooh, too much people there. He's not that strong, Carrasco. Bakayoko. Still possible. Thorsby onto Carrasco. With the shot, oof, on the post. This is what happened to me a lot with the gold card. Miranda. Onto Bakayoko. Ooh, nice ball roll. Carrasco is offside. Best. Onto Iniesta. Can we make it sweaty? Carrasco with the turn and the shot. Beautiful. Hat trick, 24 minutes. I think this is a new record for me. Jesus, who did I have last time at 26 minutes? 24 minutes. Oh yeah, Keita Balde. Keita Balde. Nice. The rage quit. On to Gattuso. Lodi. Iniesta making the run. He's through. Can he play it sweaty? I did a drag back, but the game didn't register it. Bakayoko. Baka. Baka. Bakayoko with the interception. On to Best. Back to Bakayoko. Thorsby. On to Carrasco with the turn. Oof. Not lack of strength there. Not the best move. Thorsby gets the ball back. Iniesta. The pass to Carrasco. Surely, so much space is a beautiful goal. Right foot near post finish. Whoa, top in. This guy just doesn't miss. Except for that one time I hit the post. Thorsby. Gattuso. On to Carrasco. Ah, shot blocked. Second chances. With the turn. Nice, he's through. Wiggle, wiggle. Ooh, he missed it. He missed the target. Carrasco with the penalty. To the right side. Goalie Bruh. Saw it. Goalie stopped it. Bakayoko gets the ball back. Manolas on to Zanetti. Towards B. With the space. Bakayoko. Beautiful turn. Surely inside of the post. Making it 2-2. Calmate, calmate. You are on fire, Carrasco. Beautiful finish. Fuchs. Fuchs with the interception. Best. Ziyech. Ooh, beautiful build-up play. Fuchs. With the high ball, not the best. Carrasco. Ooh, beautiful drag back and the finish. Beautiful. Holy shit. In injury time. Carrasco, second hat-trick for the win. 3-2, but what a beautiful drag back. And the acceleration after that drag back. Let's look at it again. Man, this was an amazing goal. Carrasco, man. Jesus. Glad to have you back, man. Upgraded card, you're going in my team. Nice. Alright guys, I've played two matches with this upgraded card and I have to say this card is obviously phenomenal. I'm a bit prejudiced because of his gold card, which I played with for a long time. But with that card, I would hit a lot of the times the post or the bar. This new card, his finishing is just so good. If you have the chance, don't sleep on this card. His 97 agility, 95 acceleration, and 4-star is just ridiculous. Good job, EA. This card gets a 9 out of 10. Only downside to him is his strength. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Leave a like, a comment, or subscribe to the channel for more awesome content. And I will see you next time.